Hey everybody, we're at Bay Shore Church in Belmont Shore on the corner of Granada and the Toledo. I'm going through some of the boxes of things that are donated for Operation Easter Basket, and I wanted to show you some of these things. These are some soft brushes for kids. We've got boxes of Colgate toothbrush, Speed Stick deodorant, Secret deodorant. Well, these are cars, little cars to go in. We've got M&M's, full-size M&M's. This is more toothbrushes. I think that's 800 toothbrushes there. This is some kids' shampoo and conditioner. So we've got a whole box of that. We're going to be making 2,000 Easter baskets. In fact, if every agency gets what they've asked for, we'll have a little over 2,000. This is something that we really need, and you can buy these. These are just cellophane bags. You can pick them up at Fabric Barn on, I think it's Anaheim or 10th Street, whatever that is. It's kind of across from that McDonald's. But that's what we put the basket down in that, and then we wrap it with a little piece of ribbon. So some of the groups I'm looking at here, like Bethune, this is the Torres Martinez Tribal Group, the Interval House, Operation Jumpstart, the Hope Foundation, the Rescue Mission, Shields for Families. All of these groups are coming on Thursday and Friday. We've assigned them dates and times to come pick up the baskets. And we've got about 2,100 already promised. I'm just going through all of these invoices of things that have come in from our generous volunteers. So this is the refrigerator. We've got some fudge-filled Easter bunnies. Just keeping them cold so they don't melt. Those will go in the baskets.